When you have this F2L case from this angle and this slot is unsolved, what you can do is, and fast, it looks like this. Now, I would definitely recommend it for this angle, but for this angle, you might just find doing 2-gen is faster. I personally still find doing this solution is faster, but so just definitely use this for this angle, but this angle you might just want to do 2-gen.